Hey there, Jen McKinnon here, and it's time for another trend roundup from Envato. Today, we're taking a look at UX and UI design trends, and all the links to the featured items can be found in the description below. Let's get into it. The first of our UX and UI design trends today is subtle animation. This trend has been growing in popularity, particularly when it comes to typically dry subject matter, lifting otherwise tired web pages in a simple yet engaging way. Balance is key with this trend, paying close attention to subtlety so as not to dominate or distract on the page. Seek's career advice page shows subtle animation in action, using a simple, straightforward idea to add fun and vitality to an otherwise predictable navigation page. LUMS by LayerDrops is a customizable HTML template available on Envato Elements. It includes landing pages, a carousel slider, and CSS3 animations, so you can easily start testing subtle animation on your website. Next, we're heading into the world of neumorphism, or neomorphism, which is the evolution of skeuomorphism, the trend that champions the use of design elements that look as they appear in real life, like the interface of your computer's calculator or the floppy disk used as the save icon. Combining the best of skeuomorphism and flat design, neumorphism delivers familiar, clean interfaces with a new feel, using highlights and shadows to convey realism. The Luminarious app interface by Artemy Lebedev does exactly that, with icons popping in or out to give the design depth and authenticity. You can get the same look with more than 20 cards and over 100 button styles included in the Neumorphic UI for Smart House kit by Merculove, available on Envato Elements. Bigger is better in 2020. Whether used full scale as a background or as a striking centerpiece, images are being used on a much larger scale this year. Take Playful Creative Collective's portfolio website, for example. Full screen video blankets the homepage and, as you scroll, images stretch across the screen to highlight their different projects. If you like this style, check out the Lana web template on Envato Elements. It takes large-scale imagery and matches it with minimal design to draw the user's attention. Good news for the anarchists among us, 2020 is the time to throw the rulebook out the window. Whether it's an asymmetrical layout, a wild font, or loud unusual colour combinations like you see in this Mechaland landing page, this trend takes an abrasive attitude, mixing emerging design trends like street art and the anti-design style brutalism to create something aesthetically chaotic and intriguing. Both street art and brutalism are covered in detail in our graphic design trends roundup, linked in the description below. This Cardia one-page portfolio template by Coco Basic gives life to this trend, combining a subtle nod to street art with a brutalist attack of colour and text. Check out the full template on Envato Elements via the link in the description. In this trend, customization seeps into typography. Variable fonts are in, giving designers a wide range of options within a single font. Spacing, weight, and widths can all be manipulated to create the best look for your design, or a number of different variations can be used in the same artwork to achieve contrast with an underlying consistency of style. Take Soulcraft typeface, for example. Emulating vernacular lettering, this font allows the user to replicate some of the quirky characteristics found in text on street signs and walls. The result is an energetic and dynamic look and feel, and when paired with one of our other web design trends, subtle animation, can really grab the viewer's attention. Ready to try out variable fonts? Try this Victorian-style serif font, Figuera, by Adam F. Anthony. In 2020, web design is ditching the precision and finesse of that slick digital style and harnessing more human elements, like hand-drawn illustrations, icons and fonts, along with textures and grain effects. Yogurt brand Chobani have fully embraced this trend, bringing humanity into their brand identity through the use of illustrated icons and embellishments. We also featured Chobani in our illustration trends roundup, so find the link in the description and check that out for more detail on using hand-drawn features to humanize your brand. You can get the look with this customizable education responsive landing page for desktop and mobile from Envato Elements. Finally, we're seeing more and more brands prioritize consistency of design to ensure they portray a distinctive, recognizable look, both online and off. The best way to ensure you're maintaining design cohesion without placing creativity-hampering restrictions on your designers and still allowing the brand to continue to evolve is to come up with a design framework. Atlassian excel in this area, and you can view their full design guidelines via the link in the description. Envato Elements has hundreds of UX and UI design kits for you to choose from to keep your branding consistent and on trend. Take a look and start your online brand evolution today. That does it for the UX and UI design trends you'll be seeing more of in 2020. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like it below so we know to keep producing more content like this. And subscribe to the Envato YouTube channel to stay up to date with our latest content. Have your say and tell us what trends you'd like us to profile next in the comments below. And hit the Envato blog linked in the description for more trends and tips. That's all for now, but if you're keen to stick around, click the thumbnail on screen now to watch the next video selected just for you.